Hello and welcome back dear friends, it's me Odo and I'm back in my campaign of Civ 6 with the Cree. We built a lot of trading posts and we now have invented the education so we can build some universities and we can... Oh no. We established Governor Amani in Kabul, so we should control Kabul now. Yeah. Some kind of overkill we did there. We overcommitted a teeny, teeny bit. Yeah, you will wait here. Do the fortify stuff. You sack this one, and we will not get a dead age next time. Yay! But it only takes 115 to get a golden arrow, so probably we can get. Golden era still. Although I thought this was nearly impossible for us now, because we don't get that much points as before. Yeah, let's do castles. To military engineering. This sounds nice. You're building too little troops. Also took Sevilla. No, they took Sevilla anyway. They only took Sevilla. Let's build the city. Let's build the city on rock and roll. Building a city, you also get a point. That's nice. We can purchase a guru, but I believe we will purchase a trader. Frangic expired. Let's keep him. So So what do we build here? What do we purchase first of all? Like a monument and a granary? Some religion spreading. Cool. Predominant now. That's nice. Something. Nah. Let's spread our religion again. How about now? We are now dominant. Yay. Ooh, so we look converts. From itself, so we should do this. So let's see. No, not to Nanmador. Probably somewhere the city Sevilla or this city. Should we take Sevilla? It brings us even more food. Less production. How about this? Really not easy. Let's take this city. Yay, now we've got amber. So let's just try to get the friendships back. Really? Why not? So how about this alliance then? Points are only earned while an active alliance. We can't. How can we get in an active alliance? It's not possible to make an alliance. Let's build a workshop next. Let's build the Colosseum next. Provides two of the following: culture, loyalty per turn, and amenities to each city center within 6 tiles. Adjacent to an entertainment complex. So, here or there. How about here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Probably inside. Nah, not inside. Definitely not.
Oh, we could start it here.
Just because we can. We never had a pikeman before. So probably we'll get some era points to get to the golden era. Who knows? When will this be? Because we got exploration, our renaissance is better.
The day we stop exploring is the day we commit ourselves to live in a stagnant world, devoid of curiosity, empty of dreams.
Pastures are not better. Colonial offices. Faster growth and free loyalty per turn for cities, not on your own. Original capital's continent. We probably will take the Merchant Republic now. We get a plus 10% bonus on gold in all cities with an established governor. Housing plus 50% influence points. Yeah, I think this is nice. Let's put this here. producing a pikeman, so we need anti-cavalry, that's it. We need. So let's see, what can we do new? We could take this. This is at the time 10 and 12 are 22 gold. These are 10 gold. This is battle. I think this is every time better than this. Reduce the cost of purchasing a tile? Probably not. Plus 100% production toward defensive buildings. Let's first acquire the tech for that. Established governors with at least two promotions provide plus one. Ugh. We just have two governors. Let's take this, it's easiest, and it makes our trade routes even more profitable. Really? Our next turn we've got the Colossus. Hey, and we got a spy. Where do we want to put him? To one of our cities or to one of their cities? Well, I believe this Mapuche are more a threat to us than. Let's go to their capital. We can do their foment unrest, neutralized governor. Nah. How about win them? Why not? Go there. I fear I'm a bit tired now. So, let's let's move there. Let's spread religion. We lost our dear apostle. But Sevilla is now officially also part of our religious group. Let's build some mill. Civic progress. Let's see. Only great artist. Probably we won't get one of these. Have an alliance with another civilization. I really want to, but I mean, how should I? We can promote. We could also just take another one. Like her. What can you do? Acquire new tiles in city faster. That's okay, but not perfect. 3 gold per turn. Citizen. City to purchase districts with gold. I mean, now they are not. Ah! Yeah, of course. Let's appoint this nice lady, this nice looking lady, to. Let's put it there. Let's build some knights here. Also, do not go here, but you should go here. She should go there. Pluskov. Yep. Replace her. What? No. Oh. What? You should go there. Why don't you go there? So okay, let's see. Do we get these tiles as well? Yeah, we get these tiles as well. Nice. So next turn we probably get the Colossus.
At Rhodes was set up a Colossus of 70 cubits high, representing the sun. The artist expended as much bronze in it as seemed likely to create a dearth in the mines.
Mm-hmm. Plus one trade route capacity grants a trader unit. Must be built on the coast. Yep. Hey. And 3 points. For the Colossus. And the trade route. Let's move there and let's just do nothing. Like being alert. There's a bit of food. Ah, we should have built the road there. Whatever. We could also build the Great Lighthouse here. Now that we've got the Colossus. Yeah, why not? I mean, we just can build the granary, so. This is an easy choice.
The more science intervenes in warfare, the more will be the need for engineers in the field armies. In the late war, there were never enough sappers at any time.
Okay, we've discovered saltpeter. Yay. Just one left, then go there. Let's build banking. We want more money. Let's build a workshop. This now goes really fast because we just build and don't move around. Traderoute. Can we still build with let's build a trader. As long as we can do this, we should do this. Two food, two gold, and one production on all desert tiles for this city. City next. Could also build some settlers. Let's build a monument. Okay, dear friends, I think we will stop for today again, before I go to sleep now. Until the next time, see you soon, bye.